ship. Indoors. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal. You and her. Is everything all right?
I need a second.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca. But the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Zeppo, we're here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Brothers, intruder! We can win, brothers!
Against us.
impede me.
Fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister, well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Could use a little help, Easy.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Much better, BD.
this place. For their death.
MVD? How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Sneaky beasts are too fast for my weapon.
I slay them easily.
All I do is make it angry.
Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Brothers, an intruder! Mother, no! Have to try harder!
Here.
Intruder is here!
Here! Yeah? Let me see.
Interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
Turn back, Jedi.
Much better. Thanks.
gate?
BD, stim here. Toss me one, BD. Another step. Fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. I owe you one. Right here, BD! The ship crashed. You were fleeing from something. Yeah.
Need to know, don't you? What you got there? My sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. Like trouble.
Not denied. You cannot break me. Get back here. Get up slowly, brothers. So weak.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Thank you. Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous. I think it's gone.
strongest Night Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature. I wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Thank you.
Help, please. That's so much better.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, take him to Brother Briscus.
Want to look inside? Oh, you found something.
Much better. Thanks.
BD, in here.
Yes.
Let's take a look.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with. We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
All right! Stop him from moving! Pay for the Jedi sins!
BD, got something to help me?
down there! Look!
Fear!
Work all you have? Move it!
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
We must take him!
I hear you! I struck the Jedi!
Run!
I must defeat him!
Must be the tomb. Check it out. What's that, BD?
Mind tossing me a stim? Wanna look inside? What's that, BD? Let's check it out.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Chief Shack, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
We must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. Clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
Control's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaulo's taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that. Keep moving.
Take him out! Let me go after T'Pol!
This is too many!
On your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
Just ahead. You must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin in the airlock. Send back up. Darren's always on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It's taken far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan! We have to leave now!
Yes, Master.
Padawan. It is time for instruction. Show me your strength. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so... Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. Have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years. You said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Chon Slaven. Taylor Iolien.
foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one night, sister of Doth Amir, you face us all!
Tell Grace to get the mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. We'll be right back.